Hi there. I hope you're doing great today. Welcome to the Golf Club. My name's John. And today we start with a par four. Let's get this tee shot in the fairway. Take it from there. Let's go. I'm liking it. Quite the elevated green here. You might want to check your club selection. This is looking good. Three feet to the hole here. Well done. Starting around under par. Nothing like it. Nice solid birdie on that last hole. We got another birdie in the works here. Nice little approach shot. Here's a putt for birdie. Yes! He managed to bring things down to 2 under after that one. Well, just letting you know, it's a bit windy out there, so keep that in mind as you go onto the tee. Great contact. Well, you're still in it, but you were hitting from a pretty gross lie, so don't let it get you down. All right, but a 3-footer here. Well done. Okay, so that's going to keep you at 2 under for the round. Coming off a par on the last one. Let's see what happens here. Nice swing. Sweet. Here we go for your birdie. And here we go, this one for par. Nice stroke on that one. Sitting at 2 under for the round. And from the 5th hole tee off. Solid swing. And this next shot's looking to be around 190 yards out. Next hole coming up. And after that one, scorecard says 2 under par. Okay, hole number 6. And this looks like around 235 to the pin. Hope this one bites. Are you doing all right this hole on the green, under regulation? That's good work. Oh, man. Four feet to the hole. You can do this. Great putt in there for the par. 2 under for the round. Okay, nice clean swing and drop this on the green. Nice. See if we can save par here. That would be nice. And a decent little putt to end this one. And scorecard says, sticking right there at 2 under after that hole. Okay, let's see what happens here on this par 4. Let's go ahead and drop this one into the fairway and take it from there. Nice. Okay, looking at 180 yards or so. Nice, you're on the putting surface. I think you could two putt from there. Nice. You brought things down to 3 under after that one. Par 4 here. Let's have a nice clean drive. Nice. Ooh, tough break. Putting from around 16 feet out. Unlucky. All right, nice little 2-foot putt. Decent little putt there. And after that one, your score will go up to 2 under par. Coming off a bit of a bogey on that last hole. Let's see if we can do better here. Solid swing. Okay, about 190 yards to go here. Nice. All right, here we go for the birdie. Four feet, let's do this. Great putt in there for par. Sitting at 2 under for the round. And we are teeing off on, what is this? This is number 11. It's quite the smash there. All right, we are around 190 yards out. All right, you're on with fair amount of green to cover for your next putt. Oh, that's tough.